Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to this reminder on the go. Again, I spoke to the management of this maqbara, of this graveyard, and telling them that you cannot have the name of Allah or a verse from the Holy Quran on top of the grave. I showed you the verse. I don't want to show you the family name and the name of the person. So we ask you, my dear brothers and sisters, kindly remember that you are not gaining any blessing to put the Holy Quran or the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or part of the Holy Quran, even to say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, it is part of the Holy Quran. You don't gain rewards at all whatsoever by doing that. And this way you gain actually sins. So realize that for the management here of this graveyard, which is the Muslims has part of it and others, they have their part. This is for them a business, but for us is big haram to put the Holy Quran on the floor. So this way people accidentally step on it. So just realize, my dear brothers and sisters, this is a major warning. Do not put anything to do with the Holy Quran or the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on top of the grave. Increase salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And remember that we are lining up and our turn will come one day. May Allah have mercy on us. Man kana akhir kalamah la ilaha illallah dakhal al-jannah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever the last of their word la ilaha illallah will enter Jannah.